So today, I will do 50 facts about me, because I found out that you might need to know more about me. So anyways, let's get started! Fact number one, I was born on December 4, 2002. Fact number two, I like rainbow unicorns. Fact number three, I love making cakes using polymer clay, because like, I just have a lot and a lot of cakes using polymer clay, and I just love them. Fact number four, I have been studying / learning Japanese for about a year now. Fact number five, I met That's Bella on YouTube FanFest. Fact number six, I watch YouTube videos basically every day. Fact number seven, I used to make rainbow loom bracelets until it's not famous anymore, so I just stopped making it. Fact number eight, I'm not yet fluent in Japanese, but I do want to be fluent in Japanese. Fact number nine, I have 3 siblings. Fact number 10, I self-taught myself gymnastics. Fact number 11, I have 2 younger sisters. Fact number 12, I have an older brother. Fact number 13, I am currently in level 2A in the piano and I'm about to go to level 2B. Fact number 14, I practice a piano every day. Fact number 15, I quit doing gymnastics. Fact number 16, I love, love, love to play board games. Fact number 17, I started YouTube on 2013. Fact number 18, my first YouTube video is The Strong Gravity. Fact number 19, I like collecting sweaters. Thus, I like wearing sweaters. Fact number 20, I don't like car rides. Fact number 21, I am exactly 5 feet tall, and I am pretty short. Fact number 22, I love sushi. Fact number 23, I have a very, very, very terrible singing voice. Fact number 24, I have 2 pet rabbits, and they are both white, and they are kawaii. Fact number 25, I like eating raisins. Fact number 26, while we were in Hong Kong, I was studying Japanese kanji because I just want to, and because the kanji is also used in Hong Kong, like the writings and stuff like that. Fact number 27, I tried getting a Thai guy before, but it didn't work. Fact number 28, I have an iPod 6 and I am using this as a guide for the video because like I listed down all the facts in here. Fact number 29, I don't know myself very well. Fact number 30, I like talking to the camera, but I don't like talking to a lot of people. Fact number 31, I used to fail math a lot, like in elementary, that I would get like 9 of 7, and that's how bad I was in math. Which leads to fact number 32, I have been improving a lot in math currently, like it's already reaching like 9 of 9s, 9 of 8. Fact number 33, I am a forgetful person that it's hard for me to memorize things, but I used to be able to memorize things quickly, I guess. But I mean, now I'm just like forgetting, like sometimes I forget what I'm supposed to do and that I have to think again. Fact number 34, I am afraid of knives. I mean, the only knife I use is the bread knife. I don't have the bread knife right now, but it's in the kitchen, but because like the bread knife isn't that sharp. Fact number 35, I've never used a lighter before, and thus I don't want to learn how because like I'm just afraid of burning myself when using the lighter. Fact number 36. I don't know my own age. Is that weird? I mean, I kind of have an idea, but like, I just keep forgetting my own age. Just because like, it keeps changing every year. And thus, I'm kind of getting confused with my age, and so other people's age. Like, I don't even know if I'm 14 or 15, but I'm guessing I'm 14. Fact number 37. I have an iPhone SE. Fact number 38. I am in grade 9, or I'm going to grade 9, because like, it's currently summer. Like, or summer, it's currently my summer vacation. So I just, basically, I think it's my like, grade 8 vacation. And then I'm going to grade 9. Fact number 39. I am bad at vlogging. Like, I am the worst vlogger ever. Fact number 40. I like taking candid photos of random people. By random people, I mean like people in my school, and like people from my family. Like whatever they're doing, I usually take pictures. Fact number 41. I can't express myself well. And that is why I kind of don't really know what exactly to say in this video. Fact number 42. I don't eat a lot of meat, but I do eat meat. Fact number 43. I don't like drinking cold water. Fact number 44. I don't like drinking soda. Fact number 45. I don't like the coldness. The cold, or I don't like cold stuff or cold weather. Yeah, I don't like cold things, to be honest. I don't know why, and I guess that's why I don't like cold water, and that's why I don't put ice on my drinks. Fact number 46. I easily get traumatized, like when I get scared or like when people try to scare me. Fact number 47. I collect lip balms. Like, I have a collection of lip balms. I can even make a video about that if you want me to. Fact number 48. I love languages, and I guess that's why I learn Japanese. And that's why I know some Spanish words and some words in other languages too. Fact number 49. I don't like makeup. I guess that's why I don't wear makeup in the video. Fact number 50. I'm the only one in our family that never got allergies, and I don't know why, but I am the only one. Anyways, that's it for this video today, and I hope you like it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!